We've been out here all day. We had to go a little slower when I was sitting on the four-wheeler videoing. That way I could hold on. He's only getting about a foot of air right now. It's not real exciting, I know. It's pretty wet out today. It's rained the past 2 days and it's gonna rain some more today. It's about 45 degrees, middle of the afternoon. Yesterday we were at our grandpa's house. We were hitting some real jumps there.